Alright, welcome back to Blickling. This first Blickling I've done, the first FS17 I've tried to record since the rebuild, and I've got one or two things I've still got to sort out, I realise. And one, I've missed the wheel. I decided not to want to be recognised. I've got to put in all the settings again by the looks of it. So we won't be using the wheel today. No, I want to check on what we've got to do here. I'm a little bit here and there. I've been rushing around like a blue bottom fly for the last 5-10 minutes. I'm still trying to figure out what we've got. We haven't got any grass, but we can't get grass. We've got everything else. Check it through here. Animals. Oh yeah, the animals are fine. No need to do any of those. We all get the code productivity fully up. And then we've got 6. I think what we're going to do is go and get another 6 codes for a start up. So we're going to unhook that. Get back in here. And you will hear the clicky click clacking of the keyboard today, I'm afraid. Not a lot I can do about it. Either go with what was working or not bother at all. And what did they do with the... There's old questions. What did they do with that? Ah. One thing I just realised, I'd done all hooked up the water tank. I don't really want that at the moment. Oh, I think I left that out the front here. Yeah, so I'm even going to be less well prepared than I normally am. So because I haven't got the wheel, I haven't bothered the head tracking, which is probably I'm going to miss, but been a few updates on Realismus Mod, by the way, before we really get started in with this. We now got to keep a real close eye on the maintenance of the vehicle, because they will stop and you'll be hard pressed to get to start again when they run out. It's random, it's set so it will start playing up when maintenance is overdue. I'm also in the middle of trying to put a snow mask on this map so we can get a bit more snow. You know, we'll all enjoy that if we actually have a winter with snow. How far we got? We've got plenty of time yet. We've got 12 days, so I've got to worry about that. Well, I think we're still on the first day, early spring, so I want to get another, at least half dozen cattle. I might just do 2 trips and make it up to 18 or even. Or even 24, how about that? So we've still got Pat, she's still very busy. Whoops. Doing what she has to do in the field. We should be able to see her. When we bring up the big one, yeah, she's still in field 1. She's getting well through it now. Now, this is the fun is, will we find our way back to the back to where we want to go? And of course, we have traffic on. No way. Well, this is where I've got a mishead track. It's a lot harder to see. I think it's coming because we have to go fairly wide because of the trailer. And there was a car coming, but we got out well in front of them. I don't think this traffic's got the high speed mode on, so I think it's a normal giant speed, which is slow to stop. Now, I don't remember to, we've got to turn off just here somewhere. win so far. So far, so good. Mm-hmm. Today we will spend the time collecting cattle, and we do it this way. I was going to just magic them in, but I thought, why the hell don't we do it properly? We can't remember if we get that. We put it down, or we get out, and now we want cattle. Put another six in there. It's going to be a long process using this, but hell, it's not that bad. Put that up the line, and now we're going to try and get out of here. And I think we will back up first. Not too bad for seeing at the back of this. Now, even worse than my normal driver is when I'm using the keyboard. Well, I use the keyboard a lot off screen because it's handy if I want to make a quick adjustment or something, which I quite often find myself doing. I'm a born fiddler. Won't be too much story in this one, I'm just trying to get back into the swing of things again. Funny, it's only a week, but a week's a long time in politics. And also when making videos is a very long time. Oh, great. Half of Norfolk is out at the moment too. Have a little drive around. We could back in here, but I think that's been a bit silly for me to back in here. I think we're on. We should drop it down. Head out. We'll soon see where we're close enough. Oh yeah. Just. We do two more journeys. It's quite relaxing. No. Can we get out of here? Can we actually back out of here now? So hitting everything. No, look at that. Too much traffic is going. Yeah, so I've been planning with the snow mod and I can get 48 centimeters of depth of snow. On that you almost stop, you can't do anything. But it will depend on how hard it snows on how much you get. And most of the time I probably won't get any, or just a smallest cover, which I can get now quite easily. Oh, there I am. Having fun with my fingers at the moment. Drop it down, put the brake on, get out, and go and see the merchant again. Yeah, we'll do 24 for a start. That'll be a nice little start. Huh. I turned the brake off, must have turned it back on again. I will say this. I didn't lift it, which doesn't make a difference, I think. That does seem to back quite well. Now, what's the bit I get hung up on this lamppost here? Think I'll board, but that deliberately there for me to catch. I'm gonna try to upset by not getting it. Whoa. Ah, yeah. This must be the worst AI traffic in almost any game. That in Farming Sim. I swear it's got worse over the years instead of better. Trouble is, they also, the slightest bit of space, they will try and come past. They'll overtake, they'll undertake. More like drivers from Southern Norfolk. We do have a friendly ish little rivalry between Norfolk and Suffolk. Yes. You think Liverpool, Manchester, or Glasgow and Edinburgh are bad? Got nothing on Norfolk and Suffolk. You didn't write it down this time, too late. I mean, we've got now for a lost count. Close 18. We do one more trip. I think I'm wanting all the birds are not going to be right on this map. Mid to winter with the snow on the ground, you're not going to hear too many songbirds are singing. But to misquote, or to quote one or two other YouTubers, it is what it is. God dear, is there any more coming up here? I'm going to keep traffic on as long as I can stand. At the moment, it might not be too long. At least it's not constant. There is gaps in the traffic there. I've been on one or two maps where it's nigh impossible to get out on the road. Just have a little drink. That stutter with the autosave coming in, which is part of a game extension, which can be turned off. On 15, having lost one or two games because of crashes and a lot of progress, I keep it on now. So I can never remember to switch it on from that, of course. That will do for now. We will try and get it to 50, but I don't think at the moment. As you can see too, we've got wet crop in one of the other on this season, one of the other editions this time round. This has been in the beta version for a while, but this is on the producer's version, or the promotion version for us YouTubers. We get what they think is quite a stable copy, because they know how uptight we get when we lose a video. So they give us a stable version that they can manage at the moment, and it looks now that it's getting very close to the end of its development cycle. In my eyes, anyway. But they seem to be guys who want add everything they can in and have everything they can running on it. So we already got bile destruction built in there, especially if you've got snow mask on it. Looks for that. If you've got that in and they're stacked outside or in a shed with a snow mask on, they will rot in time. And grass bales, no matter what, will rot inside 2 game days. That should now give us 24. Let's see what the... Oh yeah, we're going to need to get some more water and food in there. At least we should get some milk out of them now. You realize I haven't actually crashed into anything yet. It's a bit worrying, though. Not a bit worrying, it's very worrying. Where should we leave this from now? I might just leave this right. We can't leave it there. I'll leave it back to where I had it. Just go around the circle, why don't you? It's okay. Alright, so we'll need to pick up the water tank, which I was dragging with me anyway, to refill the water. We might pick that up after we've done the food. Let's do the food first. We have greenhouses on there, as you might know. Now the question is, what do they do with the... I haven't yet got round about everything where I normally have them. So I'm a bit here and there on stuff. I didn't leave it in here, did it? Alright, what do they do? Ah, there we are. Of course, we haven't got any more silage at the moment. That will be an early job to do when the grass is done. We will bale some silage. And I think that also the season mod just does affect too the time taken, because the silage to be ready. I think it slows it down, baled silage. I could be wrong there, but I've got a horrible feeling I'm not. But not by the two load, I should imagine we'll go in there. I know one load will do it. One load will do that treat. Don't want any straw, just wants a little bit of water in there. Oh, we've still got some left. That figures. Now what should we do? Better put this away somewhere. I had it over there with the bales, but I'm going to be putting all the bales in there. I don't really want to put this in. Now this is one of those not quite so good ones to reverse. Not when you haven't got the knack. And certainly not when you're doing a keyboard. Right, go in there. Oh, look at that. The other thing I need to do is to do a bit of clone, but I think the only clone this one can manage is to be four far enough up from the pig farm. So we might just go and get that. Oops. Actually, we'll get that first. We'll see if we can find a way to the pig farm. This should be fun. The easiest way is actually go around, right the way around the outside, which is... Well, actually up through the sheep farm, through Blickling Wood. I think we go straight through there, we can get to it. Soon find out, well... Come out without looking. Whether this thing's going about a pool or a clay, it doesn't matter. Get another drink, get the rest of my drink. I think what we will do today is collect the clay, and that will most probably be our lot today. Up in the typical, the animal count or the cow count. Let's have a look through Blickling Estate. I've got to say, I love the changes on this map from the 15th version. They may seem quite minor, the changes, but they are very good indeed. Now this will be fun and games in the snow. Come through here, well we wouldn't do it, I don't think. Hopefully there's a what? Hey, look at that! Alright then. Who says I always get lost? Come on, we've got to find my way back to the pig farm yet. I'm fairly certain though that's where the... the plow is. There was, we did arm fields up this way, by the way, originally, when you get the map, but if you don't get it, why not? It's a delightful map to play. But I have done a little bit of hacking in the save game. I've got rid of those, and we have... So, I don't actually intend to use pig farm. No, I did leave that up here, didn't I? Ah, yeah, there it is. There's also a wash pump up there. I might just sell that, but I'm not going to have any need for that at all up here. Quite tight to get in there. There. Yes, we're there. Alright. Burn a clutch it if I keep driving away with the brakes still on. Oh my goodness. Is it down? is that in travel position? There's no... Must be, there's no fold. An unfold. Yes, I should really wait for the gates to fully open, but... Hey-ho. I'm going to do most of the work on screen on this, so there will be some very slow episodes. And a lot of the others, I'm doing quite a bit of work off screen. I'm going to try something I tried before. This is going to be a lot of on-screen work. On this particular map. So we'll see what goes into the map entirely. Now which one is this way? This one. Well, so far I managed not to get completely lost. Oh, I've got the tire tracks there. Follow the tire tracks. No one having a picnic, I see. Well, it is early spring, it's only 7 degrees C. Now we had to do more rain by the looks of it. But the soil temperature is almost ready for. Okay, let's just have a quick look before we do that up there. The dirt is. Oh, it's going to be colder tomorrow. Looks like mid spring, second half of mid spring, we will be ready to start planting. Misty. Put some beacons on. Shouldn't really want them. I'm going faster than most of the traffic on here. To whip, catching up to the car in front. Well, I say this, but I think it has got a quicker traffic on. I wasn't catching up as quick as I would normally if it was vanilla traffic. So I'll have to ask that for. And if you do have a problem with this map, or you want to find out more about it, OldBor is a new part of the PCSG. He's signed in there and we can't get rid of him now. They'd kill me. Right, we've got the playback now. Which one should we do? Two, I would think. And we go to one. We can't get all 10. Now we go the other side, so I'm going to turn around and go back the other way. We're just about to start on flying. If, and just see if this thing will actually plow. It's wet conditions, so the whole thing's bogging in. Way is it? This is 10 right ahead of us. I think the opening is this way, we'll soon find out. Yes, here we are. Oh, look at that. I know what I'm doing. Now, I think we might just be using old friend GPS mod for this. Work with probably 24 hours more like it. New. I don't want an offset, thank you. A bit there. Looks like we might just be over a little bit. Let's fiddle with a bit more. Where we go with that? No. So we got that. Oh, we should be alright like that. Oh, wish me luck. Oh, it's certainly bogging a bit. I'm on 8 mile an hour, that's a bit too quick for plowing. Go as far as we can up here. I'm going to come out of cab as I'm just doing this bit. Hat will be finished a bit long before I am. I think we can actually come out here and turn it all around, right? So right there, cut that off, lift, turn. That looks like we must be back here. Oh yes, look at that. Oh, my magnificence never ceases to amaze me, and my modesty. They said a man has got a lot to be modest about. We are now really in the work of the farm. Ploughing early spring, trying to get everything done in good time. I will be putting some winter crops in at the end of this year. Remembering everything has collisions on. Oh, and I cannot remember how to steer going backwards. But we've got it there. We always told you this end up afterwards. I'm just going to slow this down a bit. I think, oh, come on. Quit this. I think 5 mile an hour would be plenty. Well, just this track can certainly do it. It might even manage the bigger plow. Right, I think we shall get a screenshot here. I think this will do as good as any, actually. L, that's it. We thought we'd take it from here. One screenshot done. So I'm going to start my wind down now. I'd say thank you very much for watching. If you like what you saw, please consider leaving a like. This will be a long running series. I should think this will last most probably through the life of 17. May not go on as Oldridge has into 19. Who can tell? Try and get as close to the edge here as I can, and I think we're there. And let's just remember to turn the plow, and we have, it should be right here. So I will go around the outside at the end, so anybody's worried that I'm missing too much, they're not, I've got it in hand, I know what I'm doing. As everybody collapses into hysterical laughter at that death phrase. Right, that's the sound there. If you like what you see, please consider leaving a like. Any comments, questions, queries, or just what generally have a take the rise out of me. It's the best way I can think of putting it. Feel free to comment in the comments column. If you put a dislike on, be good enough to let me know why. May not make any difference, but I would just like to know if it is something I can do. But no, it doesn't include me shutting up throughout the whole thing. And with that, it's our man saying cheerio for now. Cheerio.